Hey guys, it's Caitlin, and this is going to be a tutorial. And I filmed a tutorial like 2 days ago, but then it got cut off and the weather was all nasty outside, so I just decided that tutorial wasn't very good anyway, so I would just film this one. And it's kind of like a beachy eye makeup look with the blue liner on the lower lash line. I'll get up close and show you guys. So it's kind of like a bronzy lid and then the blue liner with like a pink, peachy pink cheek, just like a nice natural flush and pink lips. And for my hair, I have my hair in, I was watching Mac Barbie07's Lauren Conrad hair tutorial, and I can link that below if you guys want. And so I tried out that look, and it's just like you twist pieces and put them back in the bun. I'll turn around so you guys can see. Can you see? Hopefully. So that's my hair. Like that. I should show you guys what I'm wearing too. Let me stand up. Move my chair. So I'm just wearing this plain white scoop neck t-shirt. And then this V-neck dress, it has this little band right there. And then near the bottom it has kind of like ruffles. And it goes like, it ends right above my knee. So, let's get into the tutorial. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is apply Rubenesque Paint Pot by MAC. That's what it looks like. It's just a really pretty peachy pink. Get some on my finger and just apply that all over the lid as a base for the eyeshadows. Okay, next I'm going to be taking the Too Faced Endless Summer Exclusive Eyeshadow Quad. And you can get this in the Sephora Beauty in a box right now, so I'd suggest checking that out. And first I'm going to take this pretty gold shade, and I think you can buy these on their own. I'll tell you the colors: Lovely, Lovey Dovey, Heaven, Honey Pot, and Neptune. So I'm going to take this gold shade on just a flat shader brush, top off any excess, and just start applying this to my lid. I want to pack on a lot of this color, so I'm going to do the same thing over. Okay. Next, I'm going to take another smaller shader brush and dip it in that bluish green. Dipping that. Tap off any excess. And then I'm going to just put this in the outer corner. Add a little more. Okay. Next, I'm just going to be taking a crease brush like that, and I'm going to be using that really dark chocolatey brown with gold sparkles in it. Tap my brush in that,
and then just apply this to my crease.
Okay. Next, I'm going to be taking this matte white shade with a big fluffy brush, just tapping that in there, both sides, tapping off any excess,
and applying this under my brow bone.
Then I'm going to be taking the same matte white color and a small pencil brush,
and applying this to the inner corner,
just to brighten that area up. Okay, Next, I'm going to be taking the NYX eyeliner in the color Seafoam Green. And I kind of need to sharpen mine, but it's okay, it'll work for this video. And I'm just going to heavily apply this to the upper lash line. Mostly just the outer part. Or like the outer half. Okay. That's that. And then I'm going to be taking the same eyeliner and smudging it under my lower lash line. Go in a little bit more. Like that. Okay, so then I'm going to be applying the MAC eyeliner, the MAC Technical liner in Photographic. It's just a dark brown. And it's one of those twist up ones. I'm going to be applying this in between my upper lashes. I'm not on my tight line, but just in between the lashes. So it'll make them stand out a little bit more. And last for my eye, I'm going to apply CoverGirl Lash Blast, CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume in Waterproof.
Okay, and then just apply this to my eyelashes. Like that.
I'm not going to apply any to the lower lash line because you already have the blue liner down there, and the black would just take away from that. Okay, let me zoom out and show you guys my face. Okay. So for cheeks, I'm going to be applying Benetint, looks like. Oh, wait, give me a second. I need to get a powder blush to set this with. Okay, I'm good. So first I'm going to apply and then blend it out. Other side. You need to make sure you blend that out really, really quickly. Otherwise it can get streaky and leave like the dots. And that's not attractive. So last to set that, I'm going to be applying MAC's Well-Dressed Blush. That is just a light baby pink, and it's just very light. It barely shows up at all, so I'm just going to be sweeping my blush brush in that, tapping off, and then just applying that to the apples of my cheeks. Okay, last I'm going to be, for lips, I'm going to be applying Elf's Studio Lipstick in the color Runway Pink. You can see that, yeah. Just what the packaging looks like. It's just a really pretty pink color. What should get? Lip balm. For after this. Because my lips are kind of dry, and putting after the lipstick, if I want to put lip gloss on, dry lips will make the lip gloss sticky and nasty looking. I just like to go around the outside of my lips with my fingers just to make sure there isn't any weird lines,
like where the lipstick,
like when you smack your lips together where the lipstick meets, can sometimes leave a line. So next I'm going to be applying just Soft Lips. This is Soft Lips Pure. And it's kind of like a lipstick. So I'm just going to be applying that on top. I'm just dabbing it because I don't want like it to be completely all over because it might take off some of my lipstick. The very last thing is applying lip gloss, and I'm going to be using Too Faced Glamour Gloss in the color Plush. Open this. It's just a peachy pink gold color. Show you guys that. I just think it's a really pretty color, so. Okay. Comment, rate, subscribe, let me know what you thought of this tutorial, and bye.